The House of Commons paid tribute to the artist after some kind words from the MP for Simcoe North Ontario, which includes Lightfoot's hometown of Orillia.
Tom Wilson perhaps said it best. Gordon Lightfoot lives in our blood. He's the soundtrack to some of the greatest and most beautiful memories, as well as some of the biggest disasters, and he comforted us during those times. We extend condolences to his family and friends and thank them for sharing Gordon and his talents with us. Well done.